The first amendment you had, there was a lot of merit in it, and there's a lot of good things in it. But lumping this in with that bill, it's like, you know, it's like to me putting the fox in with the hens. Like, it's not. It's not compatible at all, like, and it's not fair. I mean, a few weeks ago we had a bill here decrying these entities buying out houses, bulk estates, bulk buying, and outbidding young couples and young people that want to put a roof over their heads. And like, this is giving those same entities an advantage again. By reducing the stamp duty for them. If you want to reduce the stamp duty, fine, but reduce it for everyone and have a level playing pitch. This is not fair at all, Minister. And you know, I go back to the, and myself and Boyd Barrett agree about this. We may not agree about the cutting turf or things like that, but his views on that. We do agree in this, and the only way, if you want to create housing or to provide housing for people, and there is a housing issue out there, go back to the basic things like buying sites around towns or villages and giving funding to the local authorities to build the houses. And forget about this thing of, I'm nothing against developers, and I'm nothing against anyone, and I do disagree with Boyd Barrett in that. There's nothing wrong with making money, but make it fair, and not to give an advantage to maybe foreign investors in this case, outbidding local young fellas that want to put a roof over their heads. And it's slipping away from the minister, in spite of everything, because the cost of materials is going up and they can't provide houses for themselves. But this is an unfair advantage being given to these people again by reducing the stamp duty. And like I said, there, after a few years, they have the places and the stamp duty. The stamp duty doesn't matter then, because they're after a veil of it, and they're after blowing young people out of the property market and denying them the right to put a roof over their heads. It's very unfair, Minister.